Auto Showcase project here, and I'm with...
You got a car again, though?
His nickname is Cookie.
68 Mustang convertible. My grandpa had a kid. My mother would cry every time she saw it.
Wow, that's a nice one. Now, Cookie.
Yes.
With your permission, do you allow me to video record you in your car with my video on camera?
Absolutely.
Do you allow me to post the recorded video of you in your car onto YouTube.com?
Yeah.
Awesome. Can you tell me more about it?
Okay, it's a 1974, all numbers matching. It's the last year that Chevy put a big block in there. Mm-hmm. So it's the last of the 454s. And they didn't come out with another one, almost 20 years later, right?
Never did
come out with another big block.
Corvette, no.
Not in a Corvette.
Only a crate engine.
It's all numbers matching, meaning that everything is original from the factory. The interior is still original. All the numbers on the transmission, the engine, all came from the factory. I got 66,000 original miles on it.
Oh, wow.
I've done some work on it. The rims are not original, but anything that took off of here for appearances, I have saved at home. I got all the original stuff at home. And it's just a fun car.
And with the engine, what kind is it again?
It's a 454 cubic inch engine with a four barrel in it. Slightly modified with a cam, but not that much.
What kind of performance does this have?
It used to be from factory. It's one of the least performing engines that they had for that last year. It came from factory, I think, with about 290 horses. Right now, I estimate probably about 350 with the cam and the work we've done to it.
Oh, wow.
So it's still not, you know, compared to some of the 400 or 500 horsepower cars today, but it's good enough for me. You know, but it's good enough for me. It has a lot of torque.
Can you show me the engine?
Sure.
Oh, wow.
You see it has factory air conditioning. And it's not as detailed as other show cars that you would see. But I like to keep it as original as possible. And basically, everything you see there, except for the valve covers and the air breather, it's still basically original.
Oh, wow.
Dual fans for the engine. I have headers on. This car tends to run, because of the size of the engine and everything, they run warm.
Mm-hmm.
So we get a lot of buildup heat in the driving compartment. But we've already worked on all that and straightened that out.
Okay. Can you show me the interior?
Sure.
Oh, wow. Can you tell me more about it?
Okay, again, that's the original leather, original carpeting, except for the floor mats. I modified the radio, put an aftermarket radio in there. I do have the original one. It's a four-speed M21 transmission. It's factory air. That is... the Alpine radio in there. I have six speakers in the system. The Kappa speaker system in there with a subwoofer and an amplifier in the back of the seat. It doesn't have much room back here, but back in the back in there, you'll see the speakers. Those are Infinity speakers.
Oh, wow.
So there's two back there, there's two on the kick panels, and there's two up in the dash. The system sounds superb. It plays what I like, so you know, I'm very happy with it.
Nice. Can you start it up?
Sure.
Awesome. A nice purr to it. Oh wow.
Very nice.
Like I said, one of my favorite things is my stereo. I said remote control and it'll pop out what I like, you know, so.
You know, they had
do it.
How many awards have you earned with this car?
Oh, I've had this car now about 7 years. I'd say probably about 20 awards.
Wow.
Wow. But like I said, they look for originality and condition, and it's in good condition. You know, it doesn't have a fancy new paint job on it, but you know what? For an original paint job, it doesn't look bad.
Wow. And what's your future outlook for this car?
Give it to my grandson.
Okay.
You know, I bought it especially just to ride around with him. And he's been riding around with me. He's not here today because he went on some sort of camping trip. But this is basically his car, and he's got all the trophies in his house. You know? So I'm very, very happy nice. With him, and he's he loves the car.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Well, Cookie, thank you for your time.
My pleasure. Looking forward to seeing it. Good luck to you guys.
Thank you.
All right. Huh?